A virologist exposes a particular virus to ether, which causes the virus to lose its effectivity. The viral particles are most likely what? Enveloped. Organic solvents can dissolve the outer envelope of viruses.